Yang diputuh Dewan Rakyat.
The Dewan Rakyat hold its proceedings temporarily on Tuesday due to the lack of quorum. Speaker Datuk Mohamad Ariff Mohamad Yusof ordered the House to stand down after Kapit MP Datuk Alexander Nanta Linggi noted that there was a lack of quorum.
Tuan Yang Dipertua,
yeah.
Saya nak pastikan minta ada cukup quorum ke kita ni?
Oh.
Wah, menteri-menteri, timbalan menteri semua tak ada dah?
Minta tangguh.
Itu cadangan yang baik. Kita tempohkan 2 minit dengan cukup quorum. Ya? Yeah? Okey. Saya sudah dimaklumkan kita ada 35 yang berhormat hadir. Jadi cukup quorum. Jadi saya persilakan sekali lagi bahagian serai untuk meneruskan perbahasan.
Under Standing Order 13, there must be at least 26 MPs in the 222-seat Dewan to allow proceedings to be held. On Monday, Prime Minister Tun Dr. Mahathir Mohamad expressed his dissatisfaction over the attendance of his cabinet members and their deputies in Parliament.